No. I'm chilling, bro. The queen. Yeah, Killjoy, the queen. Buddy. Cancel. Okay, we cannot fight that guy. Oh, call you weak bastard. Sick. I'm still getting attacked.
Pilot is dead.
Make me feel bad for the Grineer.
What is mission now?
I'll murder them. By the dozen.
Mission! We're grounded!
Call, stop! Tell Call!
Call's a G.
Impossible! Even if you could get close to that thing,
I'm the goat.
They'd eat you alive!
Eat? Alive? What if food is bomb?
What the hell are you saying, Call? Minor camp.
Something with a high enough yield. Hurry.
I'm at the minor camp. What the fuck do I do? There's no map. Keep running this way, fucking bro. I'm gonna build to survive. I'm a Grineer, you die. What the? What the? Where are they? I'm chilling, bro. No.
Call, stop. Tell Call.
Impossible. Even if you could get close to that thing, they'd eat you alive.
Alive? What if food is bomb.
I need a grenade. What the, you put cover down? That's gonna sit, can't I? Throw out grenades, I use them all. What do I do? I'm gonna kill these guys. My way, get out of my way. I've got enough grenades, okay. What the? No. Food is bomb. Fuck, I don't know what he's talking about. No. No. With one grenade, why are they killing me? I'm just one grenade. Don't get it. My back is some sort of ammo. NPCs. Oh my god, I keep dying. We have a problem right now. I'm even kidding these kids. Obviously. I don't know what to do.
You could get close to that thing. They eat you alive. Eat alive? What if food is bomb? Brother Carl. Yes. Find something with a high enough yield.
Go look here. It's right here, right? This thing is right here. What's this? This is the corpse. This? Okay. Real quick! And roll out here, reload. This leverage.
For the queens.
Okay. I think I did something right. Why are you so tanky? I can kill this kid. Look at this. No. Dead. Let's see if he's gonna kill me. This one's edge. Want me to pop? Carl, hurry the fuck up, man.
Searches must not see call.
I'm stealthy, bro. Or you don't know me.
Call sneak good.
Yeah, call sneak good, for real, for real. They're not a suicide call.
For the queens.
I don't respect this guy. You know, I probably would smoke him in one shot. Cancel, of course not. What the? Yay! That means so happy to see a tough thumper, bro. No! Damn, he is a Tenno weapon. What the hell did you just do? What the? Corinth Prime? What the? Hell yeah, I'm Carl. Hell yeah. This is more like it. Ooh, crisp. I'm chilling, bro. Car guy, sick stamina. Where the hell are they? Where my sensing boys at? They fear the power of Carl, that's why. My brothers, bro. Don't know me. Don't know me. Motherfuckers don't know me.
I salute you, 175. Oh, the queens.
I'm not dying here. How is he just leaving Corinth Prime like that? Where'd the music go?
Don't be afraid.
What the? Hey, pick up that Corinth Prime, man. What the hell? Alright, Urza looking at me like that. Weird ass robot. As if I would not smoke him, I would smoke him, bro. I would destroy him. I would obliterate him with my fist. The power of my ten knuckles. My ten knuckles. Y'all know my ten knuckle technique. It also includes my toe knuckles. You see my toes are just brandished. Toe knuckles. Don't know me. What the? What the? Weird. But that was the last one. Jesus Christ. Ooh. Aim gonna save me. I could kill this guy in a second. Tension just had to act and look cool and... Fork my life, too easy.
I will decide when it is safe.
She and her void brood toppled a golden age of order and honor. Do you really believe this chaos is freedom?
Thank you. Oh yeah, sick. Oh yeah, sick. Oh yeah, sick, bro. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, bro. I just kept falling. This game is ass. Oh my god, skill issue, skill issue. Seriously, what is with this? What is with that? Oh my god, oh my god. It's falling out of nowhere, man. Retarded. Man, that shit was genuinely retarded. Lost brain cells a bit, can't lie. Thought it was cool in the beginning, now I'm kind of getting annoyed a bit. Weird ass doors. This guy again.
With lies, but truth. A truth for all.
The fuck is this shit?
Strong enough to believe. Even you.
Well, Ballas fell off.
What the? This shit is sick. He didn't say it.
Soon, they all this war will be over.
I'm chilling, man. I don't want to die. It's so goofy. Pain where it serves us. Lost love, perhaps. Cut short by the very hello he has sworn to protect. Man. Give her justice. Give her peace. Bro, I was blocking, man. I was chilling. Programmed to fail. Programmed to die. Wait, my bro died. Kinda bad though, pause. What even is that anymore? What is leg dangling? I'm just gonna kill her for her misery. I feel no remorse. I'm a heartless bastard. I will kill you. I'm a murderer. I have killed millions and millions with my Kuba Brahma alone. Why are you smiling? I don't care. I'll kill you too. While you're working on that information in there. Gross. Pause. Why he look like that? You see his organs. Was infested. Nezha Prime. Nezha Prime. Nezha Prime. No more Nezha can smoke him. Go shoot. I'm Nezha, bro. I look sick. So dramatic. Let go.
Let me go.
I knew it. Alice is trying to torture me. Nice sword. Forgot to craft it.
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Bro, I'm chilling, man. Gotta not play the Dubu Paradox quest. As if I would not survive that, bro. Trash game.
Trash.
had to do, what I'm gonna spend my weekend working. First I'll do like a little bit of a dopamine detox, cause I'm kind of like addicted to this walk video game thing right now. It's kind of annoying. What the? How did he gain all this power? He got a golden leg. An Orkin tradition? Or cover up, man. See your organs. What do you want, Keddy? Shut up.
I stand before you, master of my kind, an orphan of Tenno massacres. But their violence did not end with me, did it? It carried on to all of you. Grineer languished in their torture plexus. Ostrom claimed starved for Tenno time. Corpus pupils weeping Tenno praise under blade. Zolara's souls blackened the skies of Tenno foundries. Now is our time. An era of peace and security.
The Orkin is coming back, bro. What's this then? This is Javiri. No way. It's my Javiri self? Which is kinda bad though. Got curves in the right place. Pause. She's so cute. This is same my... This is my grown-up self.
Form detachment fails on. Comms are bad tonight. How many prisoners do you think?
Too deep to know for sure. But what if there's an archon down there?
Don't do that.
Thank you. tell them my debris pyro stuff will come out. Speak English, bro. Goofy Paul. Trying to fight me. Melee OP. Bitch. Know me, bro. I don't even see this dude.
Dada.
Probably saying Dada. My daddy? No. Like, thank you or some shit, what the fuck? I don't fucking keep saying it. I don't fucking cannot see anything. My character.
I
bitch. Light work. Hurt you though.
Off your face.
All is one.
What the hell is that?
I told you, and all come.
Call the ship, smart ass.
Did you be there just long?
What the? I'm chilling, bro. That's obviously me. But you call it all shit. Arch though. Pause. Just fly the ship, bro. Oh, they got a thing. What have they done to Mag? Mag Prime as well? Looking dog.
The kids, it's gonna do it. It's gonna give you work and work for you.
That does not sound fun. I mean, it sounds much better than using operator, but.
The only thing I could probably tell you is you're gonna have to keep your energy up when you're using the ability from the kid version.
It is.
Yeah.
I am certain.
Whatever, then, when you're hitting your enemy.
But of course your Archons have her. Tenno, even hell was not hot enough to split them.
Okay, bro, please let me enjoy the cinematic.
What does it matter? You have won. Narmer spreads across the system. Monuments rise to your glory. All who live, Bios and not, kneel before you. But no, Fed!
You see some great triumph here? That this dullard herd worships me, wailing freedom from their rotten gobs. When the truth is, they all thirst for that piss-warm comfort of being told what to think. They wanted to kneel.
But not them. Then what is your command?
Oh my god, what the hell? It's almost 5 a.m. Oh my fucking god.
Gather no. Fleet. She is coming. To us, what's left of her. She will kneel before me, and by my word, slaughter the only thing she has ever loved. And then, we feast.
Okay. So Will, how do you pay bills if you don't work a job?
The government gives me money every month. That's how
I pay my bills. So, it can't be enough to live on, right? I thought it was is welfare checks that good or something?
$700
is nothing. It's pennies.
Yeah, tell me about it. That's what I got to live on. That's why I live where I live.
Where do you live?
My mom works as a manager of restaurants.
Jesus. You know, this is quite frustrating to hear. Because for me, my mother works a job as well. Single mom. I don't know about you. But... What is this? But bro, the reality is that you need to get off fucking Warframe and start focusing on real life. How old are you, Will?
33.
Yes, sir. Bro, you can't. I might be a youngin' in your eyes, but I am a semi-accomplished entrepreneur. My highest month I made 5,000-6,000. I think it was $7,000, if that's the right transaction. A month. A lot, but you know why? Because I'm an entrepreneur and I provide value to the economy. I realize that I can just yes.
Still take the money out of my fucking check.
Of course.
Hello.
Have a chance to lose my disability.
So you, in the thing, in the pursuit of $700 a month, in the pursuit of, how do I say this, a stable income like $2,000, $3,000, $4,000 a month, you would instead just stay with $700 a month? Bro, you need to start trying to make more money. No disrespect.
Yeah, that's what I get for a month. I can't do shit about it.
Fuck. You can. Will.
Yeah,
get off Warframe.
Yeah.
You know, the moment I reach 8, I turn 18 on the 10th of July. That's a Monday. It's a very, very grim day to turn 18. I'm selling my PS4 that day. I had my PS4 recently back, and I'm completely and utterly enamored. All my work, productivity has gone down the drain. Having making money like I used to. It's annoying.
The part of making money is on the side table jobs, doing stuff for other people, traveling, something like that. I can't do much about it.
Why? Why can't you do anything about it? Can't you take control of your own life? Leveling up in Warframe.
Control my life.
Yeah? Oh, come on. Shut up, Will. I live in a gang-infested area in England. It's called NPK. I'm still fine. I have the internet. We have the internet connection too. Anyone can make money. Anyone can change their lives. Anyone can start exercising. Push-ups are free. You can start exercising for free. I've seen guys that have the sunken chest just like you have. And have completely and utterly changed that through exercise. Come on, Will. It's not that easy. But you don't even try in the first place. You don't even do in the first place. What does Yoda say? Do or do not, there is no try. But you don't even try. What is your idea of trying? Hopping on Warframe? What master rank are you on Warframe? 20? 25? 30?
14.
14? Lower than me.
Yes.
That's weird. It's mostly mastery leveling stuff. Bro, sell your PS4. Get rid of it. I'm not joking. This is not time to play video games. You won't be scoffing at me. Look how angry I got on video games. You think I'm this angry in real life? No. Only in this fucking video game. I think to myself, oh shit, I got shit to do IRL.
Yeah, I'm not this. I only have one more PS4
or you sell it and you never get another one. You have a laptop, a computer, a phone, a tablet?
Yes, I have a laptop.
Bro, there is no more gaming in your life. I'm about to quit gaming completely and utterly when I'm 18, so that I can use the rest of my life to focus on work. So I can make money and retire my mom.
I'm not an archer of Benua like you are, but I can't really do that much.
Why? Why? This is sick.
Because it's how the government is basically. They take your
what
money away from
the
you.
Hell?
Yeah.
When I'm
18, they're going to tax me as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I get taxed too, as usual.
Great.
Okay.
Every year
yeah.
I get taxed.
But
and,
what are got all your war friends
back?
Back yeah.
Alive.
Why did you so?
Wait, we're back. We're back.
Where's she at now? Yeah, still missing a few from the deck. Hunting that golden freak, I figure. What's his name? Ballas? Wait. So you don't know Ballas, right? You ought to be more careful. I might not be around next time. Around? Okay, so what is this, then? Are you from the future? Nah. But that'd be a lot easier to get now, wouldn't it? As far as I can make out, you're the me that got rescued from this shit. And I'm the you that did not. Not sure which of us got it worse. So, you've been stuck here this whole time? Not here exactly, but yeah, stuck. You got bigger problems, right now at least. To freedom. Yeah, it's great. Ah, that's my cue, I think. Would love to give you a hand and all, but the way this works,
what
seems
the?
Like finishing this is either you, or me, you. So, what do we think?
Drifter. Confirm?
So you saved her. Nursed her back to health. It has to be you.
Why is she having such a cunning look? Because my character's cute, that's why. I'm only making the wrong choice. Cause oh, he has void powers. Maybe he has void powers too. I don't know. 20 times. No, a good 20 times. I had to kill him a good 20 times. Oh my fucking god. The amount of times he got one, I could literally count them on my fingers 3 times. It was like at least 10 times he was one. One shot. And then I just died out of fucking nowhere. No heals, no nothing. This game is absolute ass cheeks. Why am I still playing this fucking Warframe game? Please, man. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Fuck. Everything was annoying in that session. Everything was fucking annoying. I feel like a fucking crush a fucking newborn's head in. Like, I'm that angry. And I love babies. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Jesus, my throat's dry. No, we're done now, we're done now. Oh my god. Oh.
Fairy stories ain't ever just about how monsters are real. They're lessons in how monsters can be killed. Here's to you.
Yeah, same. I don't know if you could tell.
Drifter Archon Killer. And closing the book on
feel pain. That's what I feel. I just want. I wanted the suffering to end. I want cool cinematics. Last time she snapped at you. What'll it be
this time? Unless she sprouts fangs, I'm sure it's fine. Besides, there's still another Archon after this.
Will, what's after the assassination? I got one boss left.
No biting this time, okay?
Thanks. Probably not like my level of anger. Perhaps. It's so chill. It's often. It's often surprising to think about that. You getting angry? I'm not chill at all.
I'm not. I'm Tenno. Zeraman. All that.
When I started.
I have work. I have fucking work. So much work to do.
I don't actually work basically a gym way back then.
Time's up, kiddo. I can save them.
Not gender.
All of them.
Gender? Gender? What?
Janitor. Janitor.
Janitor, okay.
Let's see we shake on it.
What do you work as now?
Nothing.
You unemployed? You're retired? What disability do you have?
Deformity.
She's full on sentient. She doesn't know who you are. What do we do?
Oh, please don't let me make me fight Lotus. Oh my fucking god.
Deformity chest means when you're born, your chest is capable.
Oh, I've seen that before. I don't know if it's a disability. I heard if you train chest that I think it sort of dissipates. Is that not true? Do you exercise often?
Yeah.
Hey, that's not good, man. I exercise very minimally. Where do you live? Obviously not exact address. Seattle? Is that Seattle? I thought it was in Seattle. Is it that boring? No buses. Where I lived in. Thanks.
No, where my friend lived in. I used to know a friend of mine or whatever.
Nice.
I didn't really wait for any money for buses and something.
Buses cost money, don't they?
4 days, 4 hours, 4 days cost.
That's not that bad. But it's that. It stacks up over time though, if you're going transport every single day, right? So it's a huge expense if you don't really... Is it cheaper if you walk out a certain part? What's American buses like? What's 50 bucks? I'm
50 bucks or something, it is for
so different from the UK. It's very different. What the hell, my void energy came back. My void energy for my adult operator.
You'll see everything, right? Just walk through in the office.
Yeah, oh, I just turned into a kid. What the?
The one part where you're gonna have to, like, I don't know if you did the one part already, but it's the one part where you have to get energy to kill enemies and stuff. That one, you're the one enemy and you could kill everything.
You're alive!
And you have to fight like a six-legged spider.
What do you want, cat?
Yeah, I'm just gonna say that shit was twice as normal ever.
What the hell? I don't even know what to do. It just turned back into from to a kid.
Without her kind, not for long.
What the hell even is
her remains has long since begun. This shadow can dispatch you swiftly. A mercy. The Archons will not.
What do they want?
The same as you. To raise the dead. Only they have the power to do it. Unlike you.
Unlike you. And I'm taller, Stalker.
Just as incomplete as she is. No metal beasts. No void fury. They will snap you in half and plant a veil on your face.
Thanks.
Not if you help me.
Help you? Of course. What a friend.
Even Stalker surprised.
Let me explain what you are up against, friend. You see, the Archons were made by my son, Era. Hybrid abominations of the old war, raised from the blighted battlefields where Sentient and Warframe fell.
I've seen the snake before.
You know Nyra, the eldest. Her whip cracks Nylon's wrath. Bone-shattered shockwaves unleashed by every unfurling of its tip. Her whip is more than pain. It is protection and more. For if you stand in awe of its spiral, the great thunderclap that follows will not be senseless. Though she may be diminished somewhat by this exertion. And her gaze. To meet her gaze is certain death. Only by turning away can you hope to survive.
What do they call the wolf?
Amar. He will gnash his fang.
I don't care. What sword does he have in his hand? Yoink. I didn't even hear. Well, he goes there. But it was.
Deadly, chaotic arcs.
Orb in his fucking mouth.
Is the paralyzing screech.
Yeah, I see the weakness right there. I can shoot that orb.
Yet this moment is your only chance to close in, unseen, and strike.
Hello, Prime. Can I get Rhino Prime off of this? And Mac Prime? It's kinda bad though. These thighs. Immortal.
I've got work to do. You can lay here all you want, doing nothing, wallowing in ancient grudges. She chose the Tenno. But Ballas and your groveling son, they used her. They'll do it again and again. Burning her up for whatever suits them and tossing the ashes when they're done. They cannot have her.
Damn, savage.
Wait. I have wallowed here. It is true. Fading in this deep hole. Waiting to die. But without release. Held here by a purpose I cannot abandon. That she is free. So no, they cannot have her.
Bruh.
But hear me, even if I help you, even if by some miracle you succeed, she will not be the same. Even for us, death leaves a mark. Do you understand?
Do you understand? You are not black, you are not white, you are not yellow, you are green! Do you understand?
What the? What the?
As old as those you hunt, never look.
Why did you give me this bowl of things? Thighs, bro. Things I would do to her. Pause. And my babies. I didn't even go at a huge distance and I died. Goofy.
If you are worthy of Netherlock, you won't mind. Archons will raise the dead to sworn you, but Myra is not the only one to call thunder.
We're dead. Questioning my combat capability. Goofballs.
Better luck and fun.
same name. Red crit? How do you get a red crit? What mods do they have in there? One broken wall can destroy everything. I don't care what anyone says. These guys are so annoying. These guys are so annoying. Give me 1 second. Why can't I do any damage to them? God, scary.
You're alive. I can hardly believe it. He actually agreed to help.
Yeah. Bastard even gave me homework.
bastard.
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
It's not deep. Chilling.
Again, to carry the sacred light of our dominion into the deepest dark.
Roll forward.
Do not let the beast recover.
What the?
The creature retreats, wounded. Finish it.
Can I make my way from here? What the? I have no armor.
It lies in ambush ahead, but you have no choice.
What the? I'm behind cover. It's so annoying.
It lies in ambush ahead.
This is so annoying. This is more challenging than boss fight. No! This game is such a mistake, man.
Do not let the beast recover.
No. Why do you heal so much? Oh my god! What? What? No, 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 no! What is wrong with this game? Oh cock! Both are cocking! What? Why am I supposed to go over there? Yes, bitch, 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 eat my cock, eat my cock, eat my cock. Jesus. Sweaty ass battle, bro. I feel the sweat. Fine, just a little bit of a sweat. This is so annoying. Oh my, he heals so much. How can you see me? I'm invis. What? I'm just, oh my god, and I'm dead. The stalker's here. Save me. I can't even cock the ball sometimes. It doesn't like let me cock it. Pause. No one's dead. You're supposed to be dead, bro. What the fuck? It's the easiest boss in the world. I need to do it quick. Can I shoot? my god, bro. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. Burn in a fire. Fucking hell. Jesus fucking Christ. So unnecessary. So unnecessary. And he's hitting again. I'm on Archon Amar, so that's the wolf. I already killed you. I'm already pissed off. My stupid ass bow, it's not even cocking properly. Like it isn't, it just doesn't charge. Yeah, the Natarak. It literally doesn't charge sometimes. But doesn't. Oh, I keep fucking healing, man! Jesus fucking Christ! Jesus fuck! It takes forever. Yeezy? What did you just say? No, I have God of War, but I haven't played it. No, he's hitting top health again, you fucking bastard! He's a half health again, amazing. He was so close to dying and now he's at half health. It's, oh my god, it's such a piss taking fucking game. So annoying. So fucking annoying, so fucking annoying. Oh my god, he's low again. Every time he gets low, he just like goes in his little meditation pose. And then he just starts hit. Oh. This stupid bow, fucking cock. Is there something wrong with my controller? Oh my! Fucking work, bro! Jesus fucking Christ! He's at half health again. Oh my fucking god! I'm actually. Bro. My neighbor's gonna kill me. He's so low, and then he just. I just fucking died to this most gay shit ever! Homosexual! Hologram! Oh! It literally isn't getting easy at all. I literally, the more you talk and respectfully, the more I want to fucking strangle myself to death. Because I'm already struggling from this game and I'm like, I'm trying to listen to you because I don't want to disrespect you. And my soul is just getting crushed. My fucking bow isn't cocking at all. No, I don't. I got... It's my R2, it's my R2, because I have to cock it, right? Stick just for something different, entirely. Oh, that's ADS for me. Look, it's not even... Oh, fucking bitch. Hello, hello, work, please, work. Hello. Oh, he's so... My fucking god. It's the most frustrating shit in the world. I'm dead, I'm dead. Shadow.
Shadow, lend them your power.
I can't use my pistol either because it's too weak. I have to use a Natarak. But R2, please fucking work! Oh, the button is so fucking stupid! Oh my fucking god, and then he's healing again. Hello, I'm shooting in his chest and it's going through him. Fucking hologram. Is that more damage? I literally fucking... Oh, is he half health again? Don't tell me he's half health again. Fuck me! No! I give up. No, I actually give up. It's fucking 4 a.m. in the morning, and I'm... He's at half health again. I don't know what to say. I literally don't know what to say. I don't mean to die. I don't want to die. He's so close to dying, and then he just fucking... Stupid bitch. Oh. It's like my jittery. I haven't like optimized my settings for thing. Even if I did optimize my settings, I'd still be ass. Why do you have so many holograms? He's almost full health. Why am I even playing this game? And my R2 doesn't fucking work! Kill yourself! What the fuck is this game? I don't even know what to say. Oh my god, R2! It's not a drift! Please, shut up! I don't mean to diss you, but fucking shut up! My R2's broken! What are you gonna do about that? Nothing! You're in America! This is so mind drop. I mean, it's actually crazy. Oh, he's almost full health again. Oh my fucking god. How long am I in this mission? I don't fucking know. I don't know anymore. Who am I? He doesn't even lose health quick enough. I'm questioning myself. Why am I even up playing video games? I'm an entrepreneur. I'm a business owner. I make money. And I'm fucking playing video games. I'm against video games. What the fuck am I doing? This is such a waste of my time. I'm gonna go to sleep and I'm gonna feel nothing but pain and suffering and just sadness. Hello, stop crouching! Stop crouching! R2, please work. Please work. Oh my god, luck of gods. The luck of the gods. This is it. This is it. I'm not dying. I can't die here. Why are you latching onto me and I do no damage? Are you fucking... I'm losing hair follicles. I'm literally losing hair follicles. I'm balding early. At the age of 10 to age of 17, I'm fucking balding. This is a stupid Warframe game, man. This is like Dark Souls. I came here to chill, not fucking Dark Souls. The amount of times I roll is crazy. Oh my god, please, let me heal. What do you mean 1 second? Why is it blowing the second of the universe? No, please. I can't die, he's so low. No. What's wrong with this fucking game? Heal me. Oh my god, I was just 1 HP. Oh fuck, it was... Actually, it was him. Oh my god, you're dead. No! What the fuck? My heals weren't even available! Oh my god, no. Fuck, this game is trash. Shit. I actually hate Warframe. Why is it again? This shit again. Yes. Oh yeah, go through the hologram. None of it's real. Oh, fuck's sake, he was literally 1 HP. You gotta be fucking kidding me, this game is so fucking ass. Oh my god, and how the fuck did he catch me like that? I slipped! I rolled out the way! How the fuck did he catch me? R2! Everything is going wrong. If everything could go wrong, it went wrong. Jesus fucking Christ. Why am I on this game? I have clients I need to talk to. I'm questioning my entire fucking life. So fucking stupid annoying this is. I came to chill and I ended up getting my ass eaten. It's not getting any easier as well. Ah, yes. Heal to half health. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Let me heal. I'm smoking. How does he still attack me? I'm in smoke! What the fuck? How does he attack me in smoke? How does he attack me when I'm looking? You're not even looking at me! What the fuck is this? Oh yes, oh yes, of course, of course, of course, of course. This is the easy part. I wish this game was just like this. Bro, restorative please. Oh my god, why did it have to be you? No, 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 no. I can't die here, I can't die here, I can't die here, I can't die here, I can't die. Bro, I literally, why is it fucking 2 years to my heal? Oh my fucking god, R2, can you please, for the love of god, work. For the love of god. Do I need to change my sensitivity? My dead zone? The fuck? R2! R2! Is this Star Wars? I'm saying R2 so much. Yes, yes, yes! No, 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 I'm not jinxing it. No, 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 no. 7 seconds, 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 7 seconds. How did I die? No! Okay, it's okay, it's okay. No, it's okay, it's okay. No, it's not okay, it's not okay. I can still die. How are you? Which one are you? Which one are you? Which one are you? Which one are you? There's no clear sign either. Oh, you were so close to dying. This fucking game sucks. I hate everything about this game. DE refund me, DE refund me, DE refund me, it's a free game, but refund me all the time I spend this game. Jesus Christ, it's a one. No, 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 no. Heal, 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 heal. Status effect's gone. I'm healing first, before anything else. Yes, no, 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 no. How does he still attack me? He still hits me, it's like a guaranteed AoE proc. This is it, this is it. No, this is not it, this is not it. No, 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 no. Can I, my R2 work, please? Yes, 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 yes. Oh my God, my throat's dry. Oh my God, oh my God. I can't, I don't talk. What the?
Of linear time. Presentism, the obsolete theory of linear time, posits that now is all that is real. In this frame, the present absolute, the now, moves constantly toward the future.
When are we ever gonna use this stuff?
And leave the static past behind,
now?
Discarded, consigned to unreality. The future remains to be discovered, but is less real than even the past. We see the shadows on the cave wall, but not the hands that cast them. The void
is sick.
Offers humanity the truer telling of eternalism that now is merely a facet of a great block. It is relative, and we can change the frame.
So we can manipulate time.
Of the present absolute is overthrown. Tomorrow is now its equal.
The Entrati will do a problem with this.
Eyes on your own screen. Question one. Which of the following is not one of the theories of time? Presentism. Futurism. Eternalism.
Shit, I wasn't paying attention. Presentism.
Incorrect. Were you paying attention during the lecture? Try again.
Eternalism.
Incorrect.
No!
Were you paying attention during the lecture? Try again.
Oh, futurism wasn't mentioned.
Incorrect. Presentism and eternalism are the principal theories of time. Question 2. What is the principal failing of presentism? It considers the present to be the only reality. It has never been endorsed by an Archimedean of unblemished standing.
This shit is sick.
It lacks elegance. It is not true. Correct.
Yes, yes, I made it into the class. Yay.
Presentism considers only the present to be real.
Yay.
Question 3. Lintana's parents have been captured, but she has a choice. The button that will open her mother's cell door will flood her father's cell with deadly radiation.
Damn.
Vice versa. She presses one of the buttons. Under eternalism, which of the following statements is universally true? Only one of her parents will survive. Only one of her parents will die. Her parents will survive. Her parents will die.
Has to be this one, right?
Correct. Versions of reality now exist in which each parent dies. Lintana is assigned to one of them, but the other is no less real and is theoretically accessible.
You can have it all. Defy fate.
This is Zeremin Action. All decks, all stations. Stand by for reliquary field crew.
Students, please direct your attention to the windows. You may find this instructive.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
It's a friend like some bitches, bro. You guys are just complaining, it's not that bad. I'm chilling. This is where we went wrong, huh? I did good on the exam though. You guys got fucked on. Just a few failures at the beginning. But you know, your boy catches it, saves it. Oh my god. What the hell was I stuck in the stupid crate?
What's your biggest fear?
He uses steroids and smoking, so he will...
Fear?
Biggest fear? Dying skinny.
This guy doesn't want to die skinny, so if he uses steroids and smoking, so he will die young instead. Infallible logic. He should fear the cancer that could kill him from smoking, which chemo will eventually also make him skinny, or maybe the steroids that will shorten his life. He should fear dying young, since that's the most probable outcome. Have you seen most people actually live to a ripe old age? They are almost always thin, old, fragile, not worrying about being absolutely stacked from the deathbed. Instead of worrying about being skinny when you die, you should make sure that you live long enough to watch every single one of my videos.
Got hit. No doubt the handiwork of that drifter we've been hearing about. Feels good to have a little bit of truth in the world.
What the hell is this?
Navigation is marked, but I hope you change your mind.
Bigger ship. sweet home, huh? You're telling me I have to do all of this, right? Please. Ooh, it's kind of bad though. Kill it.
deception, and my judgment is swift and true.
He cradled you in his arms, saying,
Child.
Child, my child, forgive me. Wake from this horrid dream of hers. The world outside is waiting.
Way down here as well. Swag.
Need a ship.
Swag.
Corpus tags.
Swag.
Then you'll be wanting to pay a visit to that bleeding brainbuster factory. I know a shortcut. Might grab yourself a K-drive if you've got the legs for it.
Swag.
Name's Little Duck. And you must be that stick in the spokes I've heard about. You weren't in with a tenno back in the day, were ya?
I was the tenno. Swag.
Once you're inside, think happy thoughts, yeah?
Where can I go? Where can I drive go? It's right here.
Father, I made them.
chilling though. How does he know?
Blending in nice, but I'd still give those deacons a wide berth. Did you know they can detonate those veils if they smell a rat? Take your face off that.
Are you serious? It didn't occur to you that you might want to mention that before we put one on?
It did, and I didn't. Needed you focused.
You're not my dad. Shut up, dude. I love your mom. What the? Where'd they come from? Where'd they go? Where'd they come from? Nah, you're telling me I have to do it again? I'm taking a piss. Are you kidding me? I can't use abilities either. So weird. This game is so weird. Can I ever come down? No! Such an annoying game. Okay, the left one's easy, right one's hard. So we'll do the right one first. What? Swap to me! Swap to me! What? I thought I made it! What? This game is so unnecessarily difficult. What? Bro, there's no way. I thought. What? Oh my god, this game is actually frustrating. Oh my god. You have to get like a perfect run. You make him piss in the beginning. Walk up with this guy. One chance to do this. The level one's easy. Now going back down is difficult. I think I just have to run away. No way! No way! Oh, no way! So weird! So weird! Oh my god. How are you supposed to do it? Another way? No, there is not. You pissed him off at the beginning? Good opportunity here because he goes around. So we run out of resources. He stops there. Moves back. Oh my god, there's no way. There's no way. There's just no way. It just wasn't. Oh my god, there's just no way. There's just no way. I'm googling this, bro. There's no way. This is too difficult. This is way too difficult. Is it that much of a skill issue? I was this close to getting it. I had to trick like 7 dudes. Perfect timing. What the fuck? That's just perfect timing. How am I supposed to get that perfect timing? It's fucking impossible, man. I need to take a piss bit back. I'm the cutest. Shut up, man in the wall. My character's so cute. Shut up, dude. Both things are musically. Amazing singing though. I would smoke by this. 1v1. Don't know me. Oh no. Facial reaction, kind of cute. I'm invis this time. Ah, this is gonna be annoying, more annoying than I thought it would be. Not here. They all know I'm here, man. What do I do? Oh. I can get to there, but I don't know what else to tread. No use for the void. Oh my god. Oh, they all know. I don't get to there anymore. Cats look so cozy. He catches me. I have to smoke there. I have to smoke there. Okay. Smoke, tactical move. Their smoke tactical move. I have to smoke, like what else can I do? Okay. Move, move, move. Here. How does he see me? Bro, how are you gonna catch me?
Missing your frame buster, then.
Ignore her. We can't risk it.
Bro, we're already dead.
Can't risk what?
I gotta Google this or something. I don't know, man.
You in.
didn't even go to the vent kids. LOL. Oh my god, I'm literally trying to move. Don't reset me fully, don't reset me fully, don't reset me fully. Please tell me the checkpoints. I don't want to be here from the beginning. Please. Okay, cool, cool, cool. What the fuck, man? Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, I made it. Right in front of the door. So gay, so gay. Nah, I don't know how to do it. I don't know what to do there, I can't lie to you. I gotta walk around. Bro, I'm literally just spazzing out like a retard. I don't know why they bothered to animate the eyes and stuff. I don't know just try to get up there, just stuck with keeping that position. Oh my god. Just let him calm down. Just chill, just chill. Just chill, okay. How the hell do I get in there? Damn. She's so fine. Get your presence. Stay down. Why is she so fine? How am I supposed to end it doesn't open? I don't know, it just opened. Oh, my character is so fine. I'm simping. She's not even real. She's not. At all. Damn.
I told you, don't call me that.
Sorry. If you want to get to the outer systems past Nara, we'll need a corpus shuttle.
Damn, change the Nara. Oh, damn. not have the moves, girl. Damn. I saw a girl dance in the club like this, I'd be fucking terrified of her. But this is much better. What the? She's so fine. So cute.
Up the mantle that Tenno dropped, drifting wild, popping masks and loosing bombs. Whoever you may be, we salute you, Drifter.
What the? Open up my ship. She's so fine. What the? Who is this, bro?
What do you think, Ordis?
What do I think? I think this is torture. What's left of her is just wasting away. We tried everything. I have no care and feeding of Eidolons. In my data arrays, we don't know what we're dealing with.
I don't know what I'm dealing with. I'm dealing with you, cutie.
No, we don't. But you know someone that does.
Talk about a sharp jawline, damn. Broad ass shoulders. Motherfucking man.
I know someone that. Wait.
What the? Guy's a master gaslighter.
Thank you.
By who? I'm inside the bubble. What the? I'm outside the bubble now. Wrong direction. How is this guy like 1,000 years old still gaslighting like a child? What's with El Riz? His love transcends time. This guy takes it to the next level. He's simp.
Here, not with you. Stop. Stop.
no consent, lol. No reaction? Simp. That golden leg dangling is too funny. Damn. Ultimate Riz. No wonder he was in love with her. Damn. Sheesh. Sheesh. In the right places as well. Curves. That's bugging.
Kiss me.
Riz. She's okay. There goes the last of the Orokin. Absorbing. Brody died. Skill issue. Congratulations, you have a power orchid now. Oh look, my drifter ass. I chose my drifter because she was cute. That's it. I might have choose Modulus, but she's cute as well. What the? What the? No way the man in the wall has a physical manifestation. The void entity. Next quest. It was goofy. Where's the sun? My character's so cute. Get her. Nobody can get her, she's dancing like a stripper. I can't, I wanna use Modulus, see what she was like. She bad as hell. I wanna be canonical to the lore and... beautiful ass.
Thank you.
At the end, what did you see?
I saw nothing. Nothing.
We've got work to do. Narmer's shattered, but they've got a martyr now. And the old guard are already eager to fill the vacuum.
Oh, look at my fucking suit. That shit's weird.
I'm not sure. There are voices.
In my head, they talk to me, they understand. Voices in my head, they talk to me, they understand.
Maybe you could choose one voice to lead the others. It's your choice.
I am. Oof, she bad as hell. She fine. She broken. The Modulus is permanent. Yeah?
Narmer has divided the world, leaving a deep wound. We need healing. I am Margulis.
Your older entity? Wow, is the quest over? Is that it? No way, that's it. That's fucking...
You'll make the necessary sacrifice, inevitably. Yes, commit.
What,
prepared to provide.
A couple of them. Probably nothing big to get. Sure, but I'll take the shock prism. Wait, let me just like Google it real quick.
will assist. Allow us to improve your efficiency. Allow us to... Was it ever thus? Every choice closes off an infinite number of possible futures. The amp you craft, then, is unique in all the multiverse. Where you end and it begins? An unanswerable question. Research. Craft. Assemble. Strive to answer the unanswerable. History you will have.
This is how...
Angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
I'm the Knight. I'm Batman. Hear me, Nessa. I'm Batman. Midget. Batman. Batman.
Within catalytic arteries has been optimized.
I didn't tell her to buy the ticket. Man, and the mask?
Batman. Batman. Robin. With my aura. Intimidation aura. Burning. Batman. What are you doing? Batman.
Noble Tenno.
So. Hey. Did you grow shorter last time? Batman. I'm Batman. Bitch. Shut the fuck. Where is he? Where are you? Say it again. Say what you need to say again. Say it again. That's what I thought.
Back to okay. That was unique. I kind of missed the. So you check scenes here.